So the moment we walked in, you approached us, and it was very friendly, very inviting, no pressure. It was great.
Well, one of the things that was very important to us, as you can see, Merilu's coming in at 5 feet here. Actually, water level is something that's very important to us. So when we were looking at sitting in there, I like the fact that the water level is actually marked in the spa. I can tell all the other spas we went to go see, it was an estimate. Somebody kind of goes, it'll kind of come to here, you know. And I purposely had Merilu get into spas a couple times, and that water line kept changing.
Ergonomically, I mean, honestly, the spa really sold me on that. And it's very important that, you know, we're both comfortable with it. Yeah, and I think we found it, and we're really excited.
Well, what I really liked about it is I liked the mineral filtration system, the master spas. So, and being a materials engineer, I truly understand the value in that. And I didn't even know about it before, because any of the stores I would have went to wouldn't have offered it, because it's a patented item under master spas. So understanding it, I mean, I thought that was really, really good value. So when we were looking for our spa, we're looking for, truly a value proposition. Mm-hmm. We're looking for ergonomics.
Comfort.
Yeah. Okay.
Great value, and it looks fantastic. I mean, the design is, interior and exterior is nothing that I've seen before.
And then what really impressed me was the accessibility for maintenance.
Mm-hmm.
I mean,
for service.
I mean, it literally is. If you need to change a pump, I love the fact that they use hose clamps. So you just quickly dismiss a hose clamp, four bolts. You're taking out the pump, and you're back in business in 5 minutes. In someone that's very, very simple. I love the construction on the frame. Mm-hmm. And all these panels are actually in a frame, and which is really something that over time things deteriorate. And by being into a frame, your fasteners are going to a frame versus going into a polymer panel. We paid about an extra $2,500 more, but we'll make up that cost easily in 1 year.
Yeah.
And you're talking about an entry-level spa that we were looking at before, and we're looking at a much a total different market in a spa. This is definitely a spa that we would never entertain looking at buying before.
Completely different product than what we were looking at before.
One of the things also that we like about the spa, it's totally made in the U.S.
Yeah.
That's a huge thing for us.
So the moment we walked in, you approached us, and it was very friendly, very inviting, no pressure. It was great. Painless. It was fun actually meeting all of you guys,
great.
And it was a really actually a wonderful experience.
Great.